Russia and China and other nations to limit. In that case, the world can come out of this mess. Without East Pacific unity, there is no chance for avoiding a general breakdown crisis and a chain reaction from the breakdown crisis of the entire planet. So these two measures are necessary. We have to also go back to trying to avoid those contentions for the post-war period. That is also necessary. Roadmap.